Well, if guides are necessary or definitions are necessary, which is the point, interesting point where we arrive, how would you guide yourself, define yourself, your music? How would you like it to be, you know, guided or defined? Or
thank you very much. Ah, it's totally surreal to me what I have to define of my music.
Thank you.